Hey guys, what's up?
Unfortunately I had to restart the game, so I may have a few things different, but I try to get close as possible. So I gotta restart chapter 4-3 again, because due to some space difficulty I had to delete some files, which got me to do this again. So anyway, we gotta find the woe zone. And some call it the space graveyard. And so once you go in, you can never get out. And the pure heart is meant to be at the back. And Tippy obviously doesn't trust conscripts. I'll just use my shooting star. Oh yeah, might as well tell about the catch card. There's a normal catch card that can get enemies, but there are some enemies that are too strong, so you might need catch card SP, which are more powerful ones. Let's see if I can actually catch one. There we go. I get a card. So, I still got 30 health, which is great. Hey, Simshroom. Yeah, that's what happens when you touch this game. Anyway, we need a get Fleet for this. So this is actually a gate in space. So you need Squirps to go in the hole. So there's one problem, you need two, but there isn't anyone around, so you gotta get Squirps to eat something yummy. LOL, sign in space. So we need to look for some chocolate around, but there's a... Oh, you saw. So we need to look for... Go to the top right corner of this area, and there should be a... Yep, there it is. So here's like a random mark that... Hang on, I need to get rid of an item or two. Thank you. So just get the sweet chocolate bar. One thing, if space is cold, how do they survive in the air? I know they got the air and all, but... Aw, oh, bugger, I hate you. Ah, damn it, wrong way. Wait, I better check my timing. It's obviously not here. Must be somewhere around here. Wait, it should be up from my memory. Again. Don't tell me I can't find it. No, go away. I don't like you. It's gotta be around here somewhere. He's just gotta be like the first princess in space or something. Oh, this better be it. Yay! Found it. Lousy rotten space. The woe zone.
Woo, dude!
Sorry, could not resist that. Anyway, I'm gonna end here.